Introducing the challenger from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 246 pounds, Damian Sanders. Introducing the champion from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the All-Star Wrestling Television Champion, RVD.
Put down that remote and stay a while. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I think it's safe to say that these competitors will never be the same after this Hell in a Cell match.
German suplex! Ooh, nasty impact. Stomp! Good grief!
slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
This is nothing, Cole. As this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Brutal face buster.
I know anything is possible.
The champion into the cover.
And he kicks out.
Nice kick out.
Right across the back of the neck. Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Harsh impact.
Shoulders on the mat. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Try for it early.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Beautiful technique.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm...
Here he goes.
This might be it.
Oh, my. The challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Really working over the body.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's got the shoulders down. I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all. But
what a way to win a singles match.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Yeah, he's putting
in the work.
I was fighting some demons, and it feel bitch I'm deep in. I was raised in a deep.